What's up, everybody? I hope you're all having a wonderful day today. And I'm opening up the second half of my Battle Styles booster box today. For those of you new to my channel, I upload videos 3 times a week, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific time. As you know, I am looking for one of the top 3 cards in this set. Any other card that I get is great as well. And if you have not seen my videos before, on regular sets, I typically don't do the card trick because the code card that I will show and give away to all of you gives away potentially what you get in the pack. Starting this pack off with a Timber, Tepig, Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish. The reverse is a Kingdra. The rare is an Aegislash. And we have a Electric Energy, Girder, Durant, and Camping Gear. There's the code card. Hop right in this next pack. I'm not sure what I'm going to upload next. I do have another booster box of Battle Styles. Normally I try and mix things up, but it's kind of all I have at the moment. So it'll most likely be what I upload next. I do have some first partner packs, but it's just the binder and one of the first partner pack jumbo cards. Remoraid, Cubone, Poniard, Houndour, Shinx, Gligar is the reverse. And the rare is a Drampa. Fighting Energy, Bouffalant, Lava Ball, and a Spewpa. Oh, dropping packs. Also, good news, I'll have a dedicated Twitter account up soon for this channel. So when that time comes, I will let you all know so you can go and follow me there. Spearow, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Poniard, Scatterbug is the reverse. We have a Rapid Strike Urshifu V as the rare. We will sleeve that up just in a moment. Fire Energy, EXP Share, Perugly, Tower of Darkness. Let me grab a sleeve to sleeve this up. I'm using the Pikachu VMAX Vivid Voltage sleeves today. As I said in my last video, the sleeves that they have recently made, for example, the both Battle Styles Elite Trainer boxes and the Shining Fates Elite Trainer box sleeves, they don't really like to cooperate, and they have a weird texture to them. I will probably use those in the future, but for now, I'm using sleeves that I feel are better. Honedge, Horsea, Mankey, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, Reverse Phoebe, and a Phalanx is the rare, with a Psychic, Morpeko, Tool Jammer, and a Bruxish. So So, how's everyone been lately? Do anything interesting? Anything fun? Let me know down in the comments below. I don't do much myself, honestly. Pachirisu. Chimeco. Honedge. Horsey. Onyx. A reverse rare Galarian Slowbro. And Victory Bell is the rare. I like this artwork. Very nice detail. Metal Energy. Honchkrow. Weepin' Bell. And a Seedra. There's the code card. I will have, coming soon, I believe it comes out on the 16th of April, is the Ghosts from the Past set from Yu-Gi-Oh! I will have quite a bit of those boxes coming when that releases. So look forward to that in the future if you are into Yu-Gi-Oh! We got Onyx, Mawile, Cherubi, Pachirisu, Chimeco, a reverse Bruxish, and we have a Tyranitar V. Not too bad. This box has given me a decent amount of V cards so far. Water Energy, Dottler, Pignite, and a Level Ball. So let's go ahead and sleeve this up. And we'll hop into the next pack. And at the end of April, I have a booster box of the new set of the Final Fantasy TCG coming. I am constantly looking for new stuff to open, not just Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Digimon. Looking for new and interesting things to look at and open. Zubat. Crocheted Zubat, to be more precise. Remoraid. Onyx. Mawile. Cherubi. A reverse Bruno. The rare is a Jellicent with a Dark Energy. Tower of Waters. Karina's Focus, and a Perugly. There's the code card. Now, I don't want to tell you how the code card shows what you may or may not get, as it might ruin it for some people that like to open up packs and do the trick, but a lot of people already know. So for those of you that know, I mean, you know what I mean. Scatterbug, Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, a reverse Fomantis, and the rare is a Conkeldurr. Leaf Energy, Rapid Strike Energy, EXP Share, and a Carcoal. There's the code card for all of you. Originally, when I had planned making these videos, I was going to keep the code cards for myself, as I did like to play the online Pokemon TCG, but I figured that it was better of me to give them away and keep some for myself, but not all of them. I mean, all the packs I open on stream, not on stream, on video, I am giving away. If I open anything for myself, I might keep Spoink, Galarian Mr. Mime, Scatterbug, Yamper, Lickitung, Reverse Cacnea, and the rare is a foil Entei. That is beautiful. Nice artwork. Electric Energy, Dottler, Indeedee, and a Crawdont. Hop right into this next pack. What is something, a TCG or collectible card game, that any of you like that you would like to see me open up in the future? Really open to anything. We got a Yamper, Murkrow, Salandit, Bellsprout, Mianfu. Mian Shao is a reverse rare, and we have a Flapple V as the rare. Grass Energy, Cacturne, Rapid Strike Mustard, and Cheryl. Like, really, I'm open up to getting anything to open up for all of you to watch on my channel. Magic the Gathering. As you know, I already open up Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, soon to be Final Fantasy. I open up Digimon, Dragon Ball Super. Might even be open, I mean, even Weiss Schwartz, or however it's pronounced. Corphish, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, a reverse Bisharp, Galarian Mr. Rhyme, Electric Energy, Rapid Strike Energy, EXP Share, and a Karkul. But just let me know down in the comments below if there's anything specific you would like for me to open. As long as it's not too expensive, I can definitely see about getting a box or getting some packs and opening it. Chimecho, Onix, Sizzlipede, Glammeow, Galarian Slowpoke, Reverse Corphish, the rare is a Galarian Slowbro, Fighting Energy, Swordward and Shieldbert, Crawdont, Doublade, and there's the code card. Maybe when I find some of my childhood cards, I have found some of them, but not all of them. I'll do a video showcasing what I've kept. Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Galarian Slowpoke, a reverse rare or beetle. Aegislash is the rare. We got a Fire Energy, Seedra, Rapid Strike Scroll of Swirls. Cacturne is the last card of that pack. We've got about 5 packs remaining. I'm opening these packs quite quickly, but that's okay. Usually my first opening of a set, I like to go through slowly and look at the artworks and kind of enjoy the cards a little bit more, but now that I've opened up half a box, I can go a little bit faster. Zubat, Cubone, Frillish, Blipbug, Rolycoly, a reverse Tower of Waters, and the rare is a Boltund. Psychic Energy, Luxio, Weepinbell, Indeedee is the last card of that pack. Looks like I've got one of each pack card left. I like that these Pokemon packs open up really smoothly. If you want to see me struggle to open up packs, definitely go and check out either the Dragon Ball Super openings that I have done or the Digimon openings I have done. Because those packs are hard to open. Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi. Reverse is a Mankey, and the rare is a Foil Colossal, Metal Energy, Bisharp, Single Strike Energy, and some Camping Gear. Code card for everybody. And though I probably should have stated this earlier in the video, please, if you're into getting the code cards or using up the code cards that I give you, try to save some for others and don't take them all. Be generous, be kind. Mienfu, Baltoy, Galarian Mr. Mime, Fomantis, Sparrow. We have a reverse rare Aegislash. And we got a rainbow rare Flapple VMAX. That is a beautiful card. The details on it is very nice. Try and get it on the camera for everybody. Just the expression of Flapple is kind of amazing. I'm gonna set these cards down right here in front of the camera so I can sleeve this up. This is pretty off-center, but not the worst that I have seen. And because I haven't done it yet, let's sleeve up the Flapple V as well. And we'll pick up these cards. Water Energy, Carnivine, Escape Rope, and a Tower of Waters. Two packs remaining. We got the Rapid Strike Urshifu VMAX pack art. And we will close off this video with a Single Strike Urshifu VMAX artwork pack. So let's get through this one. Not too quickly, not too slowly, but at a steady pace. Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, a reverse Rapid Strike Scroll of Swirls, and a Vivillon or Vivillon. I'm not sure the acceptable pronunciation of this name. Dark Energy, Honchkrow, Heatmore, and a Single Strike Scroll of Scorn. Last pack magic, here we go. Let's see what we get. Break the seal of the pack. Open the pack up fully. And here we go. What will we get? What will we get? Gligar to start it off. Spoink. Bronzor. Tepig. Pachirisu. The reverse is a Cherrim, and it is a reverse rare. The final rare of today's video is a Galarian Mr. Rime. Finish off the rest of this pack, and we will go over a recap of today's polls. We have a Grass Energy, Gliscor, Swordward, and Shilbert. Firo is the last card of that pack. There's the code card for everybody. So let's go over what we've got here. Start this off, we will show off the Flapple V with its Sour Spit move. A Tyranitar V with its Cragalanche and Single Strike Crush. That seems like a decent card. Kind of a lot of energies for 240 damage. Rapid Strike Urshifu V. And last but not least, the Rainbow Rare Flapple VMAX. It's got the move GMAX Rolling. And that seems like a somewhat terrible card. Not very playable in my opinion, but I'm sure there is a way to build around it. GMAX Rolling, it does 250 base damage, not bad for 3 energy. But this attack does 10 less damage for each damage counter on this Pokemon. So for the more damage Flapple VMAX takes, the less damage you do. And with that, that's going to be the end of today's video. I want to thank all of you for watching and want to let you know that I appreciate every single one of you. But I will see all of you in the next video. Later.